from the Strip Studios. This is 10 News.
I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. A judge has decided there is enough evidence for the accused Poway synagogue shooter to stand trial. One of the survivors of the attack took the stand this morning. Omog Peretz says he now suffers from severe PTSD because of the attack. He has to go to psychological therapy along with physical therapy every week now. The accused shooter, John T. Ernest, will be arraigned next month. Police looking for the person who shot and killed a man inside an illegal marijuana dispensary in El Cajon. Police say two men were arguing before one of them shot the other, the victim dying at the scene. The gunman was seen leaving on a blue motorcycle wearing a black shirt with the word security on the back. Police consider him armed and dangerous. The illegal shop is on West Douglas near South Sunshine Avenue. Well, thousands of students across the country and here in San Diego walking out of class today is an act to save the planet. Students are asking adults to take action. The movement started with a Swedish student who is credited with raising global awareness. Her mission, to hold politicians accountable for their lack of action. Several school districts in our area, including San Diego Unified, passed resolutions supporting the youth-led global campaign. Dozens of local schools participating in today's walkout. Time now to get a check on our weather. Megan, how are we looking?
Well, things are going to be warming up as we head into this weekend. Today, temperatures a few degrees warmer than yesterday, but 5 to 10 degrees warmer by Sunday. Low to mid-70s at the coast and mountains, mid-80s inland with mid-90s in the deserts. We'll see temperatures soaring into the 80s by Sunday at the coast, back into the 70s next week. Summer, the final day of it, happens on Sunday. Fall begins on Monday when it will be a cooler in the 80s inland, but we're going to be in the 90s on Sunday for our inland neighborhoods. One final reminder, it's still summer. Jim.
All right, Megan, thank you. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News mobile app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.